I totally forgot. Totally forgot.
One second.
And we hit that. Okay. 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 That might be a little quiet, actually. Maybe not. Maybe not. Hello, friends. Hello and welcome. Welcome back to Friday ASMR. I'm your host, Friday Orion. For this Friday, we're going to Friday. Until you can't Friday anymore. Anywho, I told myself, let's get out the gel balls. If you're familiar with the Japanese side of ASMR, you will have undoubtedly heard of Jerubora. Indeed, it might be one of your favorite things. Example, this week I made a weird meme video that's about a minute long, and I made it in less than 30 minutes. And, oh, this gel ball is on its last legs as well. Oof. Anyway, I was able to do everything with it that I wanted to do. Except for one thing, and after publishing said video, I realized I knew how to do that one thing, I just forgot in the moment. Time was of the essence. And I'm doing a weird thing. A weird thing to me anyway, but it makes sense, right? Funny in the moment, and then you have something funny to add, but if it takes too long, the joke is, it's gone, it's expired, so you gotta crank it out fast. That's something I'm working on for the near future, for myself. Something else, a breakthrough that might be for you too. For the past couple weeks, I've been very preoccupied. I want to make something everyone enjoys. I want to go above and beyond. I want to be I should have fun creating it. And honestly, the fun I've had so far has driven the best innovation. My most creative works have been out of a place of fun. And for you, if you're not enjoying something, if you're just doing it for other people, is it really worthwhile? Now one could say, oh, I work in a soup kitchen for the homeless. I don't really enjoy doing that. But you get something out of it, right? I lost track. Let's angle this a little. You get something out of that soup kitchen, right? A sense of accomplishment. Feeling good about taking care of people who are down on their luck, whose society does not treat very well, right? There's something inherently valuable about it. But you also get a good feeling out of it. It's a give and a take. This one might be a little quiet. I'll try and scratch a little louder on it. A wicker basket. So yeah, that was my little realization. And then, under that same new direction, I cranked out a minute-long video with multiple channels. Bonus points if you know what channels are, video editors. That was my second time, maybe, using multiple channels. Created in a TikTok style. Granted, I'm not on TikTok, but whatever. With the side-by-side thing. Thank you. let's hope that plan succeeds as well. Do let me know how it goes. I will look forward to your positive report. Actually triggering or not. This probably is, though. Might be a little loud, too. Okay. Have fun. Do things because you enjoy doing them. I spent a lot of miserable time in Final Fantasy XIV raiding. I spent literally hundreds of hours, possibly even thousands, trying to get through the raid tier. And I was miserable, but people depended on me as the raid leader. Keep showing up. Keep pushing. And so I pushed and pushed and pushed. Even when the squad did not want to push. I pushed and was miserable. So don't be like me in that situation. Once you lose enjoyment, I'm not saying quit immediately, but take stock. I think if I push that phone back, it'll retain. Yeah. What about over here? Good friend Lufa. My mic stand isn't the best. Sometimes when I apply pressure with the Lufa or other things, just roll off, powers off. Awesome. The 3DO will twist. Something a little crispier than this. Just ASMR things. honest, I don't think I have anything very crispy. Oh. Let's try that.
Two.
not from the cat behind me, from the cat that occupies the same living space. He really likes me for some reason. Always hanging around. He comes and greets me. My sister is a little upset with it sometimes. Because it's her cat. And he'll get up from his sleeping or whatever he's doing. And when I get home, he'll come and greet me and rub on my legs. And get my work pants all hairy. But I don't think he can help that. He is a cat after all. Ooh. So I don't have to upload the video. Think about the drum set brushes. I really like them, but I also do want to know what you think, just because I enjoy them on occasion doesn't mean